Yeah. Thank you. You can't do this.
We condemn you, Nakla of Atlantis, for your crimes. For the flagrant misuse of your powers. And for robbing us of ours.
You can't, I...
Breaking the three bond of consent that our people are ruled and secured under. And invading Teal'c'an and myself with our army. Our warriors, empty from our pyramid. So that you can use the pyramid, its powers of creation, for your own mindless destruction.
Mindless? Look at you! Neither of you have one squirt of inventive juice in your heads. Wasters.
Let's just do it.
Teal'c'an!
You use the sacramental place as a source of individual pleasure. As some freak factory.
They're survivalists, a new generation.
A slaughter heap now. And you, we're gonna lock you in limbo. Make your veins, heart, feet, and that diseased brain stick solid with frozen blood. Greet your eternal unrest, Nakla!
You won't rest either, or your damned continent!
Back again.
And you? For a grand reopening, I assume.
Evolution's in a rut, natural selection at an all-time low. Shipping out fresh meat will incite territorial rages again, will strengthen and advance us, even create new breeds.
Kind of evolution on steroids, then?
A kick in the pants. Those runts Qualipec and Teal'c'an had no idea. The cataclysm of Atlantis struck a race of languishing wimps. Plummeted them to the very basics of survival again. It shouldn't happen like that.
Or like this.
Hatching commences in 15 seconds.
Too late for abortions now.
Not without the heart of the operation.
No!
10, 5, 4, 3, 2,